WRLU, welcome back to BP. The grand opening in Carlsville tonight, Renu and Parv. This is the first time you've both been on the radio together ever. This is a monumental occasion for Renu and Renu County. Thank you for joining me. All right, so the number one question we're getting outside, Parv, and calling the radio station, will you have gas left at 5 o'clock? They think you're going to sell out.
No, we have a big tank. 17,000 gallon tank that we filled last night. And the 90% this morning.
You'd love to run out, no doubt. So this was a long process, Parv. This just didn't go up overnight. Talk about the process and what it was like for you.
Well, I found a good general contractor, and we were doing this research for a company, and everything was planned. Some of the bills was actually exceeded our expectations, like the U.S. Petroleum did a awesome job. I love to work with them. And now we have to just make sure we sell a lot. The bank pays.
Part why Carlson?
There was a need for it. For all these years we were in Sturgeon Bay, people were saying that between Egg Harbor and Sturgeon Bay, there's nothing. So there was a need, and you can see it. People are, everybody's coming and appreciating it, that there's something new.
You know, your kids are Sebastopol pioneers, right? This is Sebastopol's gas station. When will we see Ritika working? When will Mana start working? Tonight! Put them to work!
Yeah, straight from school, buses drop here.
And then gymnastics tomorrow.
Yes.
Your schedules are something else. $1.04 a gallon gas. Get to the VP at Carlsville. We're going to connect with Parv and Renu in just a few more minutes. WRLU.
Good job, guys.
Way to go. You're naturals.